There is a saying, ki clothing and manners cannot make the man, but when he is made, they improve his appearance. Now when we talk about men's fashion, हम usually यही कहते हैं कि लड़कों का क्या है, दो मिनट में ready हो जाएंगे. But जितनी varieties women's fashion and trend में है, उतनी ही varieties we have in men's fashion and trends. और उन्हीं के बारे में आज हम बात करेंगे हमारे segment में. Hi, this is Anuja Ujjwal Patil, welcoming you to my segment Fashion Fusion and Flash. Starting with varsity jacket. It is also called as letterman jacket. Now, what is this letter theory? So, this is the indication that the wearer of the jacket is the part of varsity game and the letter on the jacket is the first initial of the player's school. In early 1865, the first letter H was awarded to Harvard's University basketball team and since the tradition continues. Now this jacket is the combination of contrasting color of two or more colors. The body is made of full wool and the sleeves are made of leather. You can pair these jackets with your tees and shorts. Talking about strong colors, say no to the winky collar shirts in 2022. Go big, go pointed and stay prominent. Coming to full placket polos, this is all the layering versatility of your go-to cardigan. Last but not the least, waffle knit thermals. These are also called as waffle knit shirt or simply thermals. Long sleeve base layers that ooze Americana and are plenty warm. So these are some of my suggestions on men's fashion and trend. Stay tuned for more such suggestions. Till then, do well, live well and dress really well.